What's up, everybody? Peacekeeper here, and today for you guys, I'm going to show you, welcome back to the Tunnel 13, where I'll be showing you guys a couple of my legendary attacks. I'm only going to basically show two, and then I'll do a live attack, and then I'll show the other two, and then I'll do another live attack. That'll be in another video, where I'll be finishing off the Yeti event. So basically, I just have two heroes down, and I'm just having fun with the Yetis. I have a good few one stars, but I'll probably go negative again today. I went negative 65 yesterday. I'm just busy having fun with the Yetis. Nothing much. Just trying to complete the event. Not really pushing as hard as I would if I had all 3 or 4 heroes. So then I'm just basically completing the pass. Really. So that was really all. I did an upgrade off camera. Upgraded the Giga Inferno again. Because another Wizard Tower was finished, so I'll be getting the Royal Champion in a day and 1 hour, and then I would basically drop her again because I want to see if I get her as high as possible before CWL starts. As you can see, CWL is in 16 days, so I'm gonna be trying to grind her out. If I get to like level 12, level 13, around there will be pretty good for me. And then Clan Games is in 6 days. So that'll be perfect. Hopefully we can get something good for our clan games. 16 days and 9 hours left on the season pass, so I'll basically gonna finish that. Then find the money, it'll be the next event. So I'll just let the music take you away. I'm gonna show you 2 replays and then I'll do my live attack. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll see you guys at the end of the video. So hope you guys enjoyed the start of the video. I will do another part for where I'm finishing the AT event. So if you guys did enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to hit the notification bell not missing Snapchat's content. Become a part of the Peace Squad. So I hope you guys have an awesome day. I'm Peacekeeper, and I'm out.